Up until one century ago, there lived in the Zaidan province of an eastern country a glass-like spider.